Hi there, purposeful people. My name is Rachel and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be giving you all a car tour of my 2019 Volkswagen Beetle. And so this is like the last model of the Beetle and I'm very grateful to have it. So I just wanted to give it a tour to you guys in case you're looking into buying one of these or if you're just curious. So let's get started. Okay, so you open the door and then the first thing you see is like the steering wheel, and then I have this little cover over it. And then you've got the seats, and this holds four people. So it's a small car, but that's kind of what you want. And so to get back there, you just pull this back and then you can get back to the back seats. And then you've got the floorboards that say Beetle, and the interior is just really nice. And then on this side, you've got your different controls, this little compartment to stick stuff in. Okay, so this is the other side, basically the same thing, but it has this little fine for smoking sticker here, and I just thought it was funny. It used to be a rental car, so I just kept it. And then you open it, and it's the same thing. You can get to the back seat by pulling that back, and then it has this nice little Beetle decal, which I think is really cute, and just all the same stuff over here. So this is the back of the car, and it's got this little VW, and the cool thing is you just lift this up and then the trunk pops. I think it's super cool, and it's actually pretty spacious for it being a small car. I don't really have a problem with it, and this thing is funny. It's just like my little sunshade visor for hot days, and it looks really cute on my car with the eyes. It's funny. And so then to get that back, you just pull back down. There you go. Also, my car's name is Bubbles the Beetle. It's very cute, so I thought I would just tell you. It's like a sky blue color, and I really like it. This is the front of my car. It's just super cute. I love my car, and I've had it for about a year now, and it has given me a few difficulties. It's not the most practical car, but I think if you're just starting out driving, it's a good car. I like my car to be small. Big cars kind of are intimidating, so if you want a small car, I would suggest this one, and it's really fun to just start out and practice your driving. Okay, so now I'm actually in my car, and I just wanted to show you more of the interior. So this is a little cheap steering wheel cover I've got just for fun, and then I have these cute little coasters underneath here that my uncle got for me for my birthday. They're just cute sunflower things, and this is a little console. It just lifts up, and I store like pins and tissues in there. And then I've got my scrunchie on my gear shift, and then I've got like sunglasses and little like air freshener pouches that my friend makes. She actually has a business, and they smell like so good, and just extra masks because, you know, the times we're living in. But I just love my little car, so cute. And then I just got like my radio stations, very dusty, but I tried to dust it, just, you know. And then I also have a backup camera. I'm just gonna put it in reverse just so y'all can see. Like, how cool is that? So helpful. I'm so fortunate to have a backup camera. Lord knows I need it. I'm like the worst at backing, so this has been a lifesaver, and I'm just so thankful to have a car that has a backup camera, and it's like such good quality too. So I really, really love that. Okay, so now we're back in park. I'm safe. And so you've also got like your air and heating controls down here, and then your hazard lights, and then like I have a charging cable because I always need to charge my phone, and then sanitizer because Corona, don't want any germs here. And yeah, this is basically the interior of my car. There are lights up here, just useful. And one of my favorite things is this little secret compartment like on the side of my wheel. Like, I just have a flashlight and tissues and stuff and hair ties, but like, that is so cool, so cute. And then in the back, there's also like a little cup holder down there. So it's actually pretty spacious. I'm just never riding back there, so it doesn't really matter to me. And I don't really take that many people in my car. And if you're not hauling a lot of people, like if you don't have a family of like five that you're hauling, I think you'll be perfectly okay in this car. If you're just a teenager learning to drive, this will be perfect for you. If you ask for a small car, that's kind of what you're gonna get. So I don't really have a reason to have a ton of room in my car, and so this works perfectly for me. That's the end of my car tour, so thank you for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I hope that if you're looking into getting a Beetle, that this helped you with your decision. I know that I personally love, love, love my own car. It's my favorite thing ever. I just love it so much, and it works so well for me. So if you're looking into getting one, I would really suggest this car. If you're especially just starting to drive, it's been just a blast learning learning how to drive in this car, and it makes driving so much more fun. Also, let me know what your dream car is in the comments, because this is totally mine and I would love to hear about yours. Thank you again for watching this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!